So here's the deal. Paul Hamm needs better than a 9.662 to get a bronze.
He can do that.
Better than a 9.788 for silver.
Well, it's a tall order, but it's possible.
And then if he wants the dream for the moon, he needs better than a 9.825 to go for the gold.
You know, I would have said before we saw the score from Wan Suchu that that score, it wasn't going to happen at these Olympic Games. But the judges have been a little bit lenient on high bar. When somebody does a great exercise, it's a very, very tall order, though, Al.
He had the shoulder pain and fought through it on the rings. Then had the awful crash on the vault. If he could pull a medal out of this, it would be an amazing comeback.
Well, it was high bar a year ago that he was flawless to win the world all-around title. He'll have to do that one more time and even be better. Three releases right here. Perfect. Oh! Oh! The routine of a lifetime right there.
Now what's it going to be?
That's how you want it, baby. That's how you want it. Good job.
Woo!
Tim, how good was it?
It was great. It was great. It was not great. It was
awesome.
It was phenomenal.
Come on, give it to him. Come on, give it to him.
This could be interminable. It's a goal! Paul Hamm has done something no American has ever done!